from digital spy and good spam and his mom Tandy appear on this morning today August 18 to talk about his health condition, which is so rare that it doesn't even have a name yet. The condition means that Angus, who is 13 years old, remain in the body of a toddler after he stopped growing when he was just 3. Tandy explained to presenter Sarah Green and Rylan Clark they out that doctor were concerned about his health after he was born. And sent him for testing to get to the bottom of things had no idea there was anything wrong, although they had their suspicion. Tandy said, they took us in an ambulance to one of the Manchester hospital and did some genetic test and 3 weeks after that they told me they found this chromosome abnormality by accident. It is believed that Angus is the only person with this condition in the world at the moment. He can walk or talk, though does communicate by pointing at things and Tandy explained he has a way of telling her he's happy, by pointing a finger and thumb, which he did quit a lot during the interview. Tandy added that they were going to lead an independent life, he'll always be dependent on me, butyouefingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingafingeranddtum.wittlingherhappy.pointingaf